When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle.
Here we go. Welcome back. If you're new, like and subscribe. You know, just the same old. I've just been busy with work. Haven't uploaded in a while. You know, I got a lot of people commenting, asking when my next video is going to be. So here I am. I'm just slowly getting things prepared again and trying to see what else I can vlog. And, you know, there's not a whole lot at the moment due to coronavirus, the COVID-19 happening around here. Everyone's just been quarantined. That reservation wise, it's they're taking it serious. They're you know, just like any other place, some people want to leave and go open up and go about their business each and every day. But you know, a lot of them here are like, nope, don't want to chance it. Stay here, stay at home. You know, so I don't really care. I enjoy being home, you know. This morning was cold. Now that the sun's out, it looks beautiful out there. I might go take you guys for a walk with me. Take the dog out for a walk. He has exercise and all. He's been quarantined for a long time, so his little legs, he has small little stubby legs, but he's a big old body. So we'll go for a walk. So now we're going for a walk, me and Jax. Hi, Jackie. Hi, Jackie boy. Can't. He's all happy. So it's starting to turn springtime out here. It's hot yet. Grass is coming out again. It's pretty much what I said in Navajo. Grass is coming out. It's turning springtime. It's turning green. You Navajos back home, if you want to move away from the reds and go find a good place to live, it's here. This is a safe Navajo sanctuary area. Hey, my house is right over there. There's the house. Come on, Jackie. He's all happy. That's Debbie. So for breakfast, I'm just gonna make some corned beef hash and some homegrown eggs. Buffalo chicken eggs. Pan going. There you go. Eggs, use a little bit of olive oil. Mix it. That's how it looks outside. Real nice scenery out there. We'll be going to Pine Ridge later today to go attend the sweat. So that's our in our plan today. I'll probably go vlog, but probably won't be able to vlog actually the sweat area. Just do out of respect for the ceremony and for the people here. So yeah, everything's good though. Hopefully you guys are gonna go out and have a good day today. Be safe. You know, if you guys do go out, especially out on those reservations, be safe and don't forget to wear your PPE, your personal protective equipment, your mask, your gloves, whatever, you know. Though stay safe. You know, my heart goes out to the Navajo and the nation still. Back home, you know, my people are being affected by this COVID-19. So wherever you are in the world, be safe. It's gonna be a beautiful day today. Take care of one another. Biga hogonet. Thank you for watching. Hey, yo, hey.
Hey yo, 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 hey